assured, 'cause dreams don't turn to dust. Dreams don't turn to dust.
Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls are fighting to make every day.
टाइम से मेरा सपना था कि मैं अपनी स्पोर्ट्स ज्वाइन करूं।
मी इट्स इट्स फ्रीडम एंड यू नो इट्स इट्स हैप्पी।
मतलब मेरे को इतना पता है कि अपने पेरेंट्स के लिए कुछ करना है, घर बनाना है।
ग्रेटिट्यूड बिकॉज़ आई हैव बीन इन माय ड्रीम ओनली राइट नाउ। आई एम लिविंग माय ड्रीम्स टू बी होम।
जस्ट टू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ स्टोरीज टू टेल व्हेन आई एम रेडी ओल्ड। गुड वंस।
मेरे लिए अभी सच कहिए तो मेरे कोई सपने भी नहीं।
देखिए हम लोग पढ़ लिख कर अच्छी जॉब मिले अपने पेरेंट्स
एंड एक्सप्लोर all that's around, so find meaning however
just actualize my potential to its best.
To see main to doctor banungi par ye nahi pata tha ki doctor bante kaise hain.
Ka zindagi mein sapna kya hai?
To ye hai ki main to iski seva karu, raksha karu. She expected the
And what was your dream?
So I have this cute, funny dream. I wanted to live in an apartment.
मेरा सपना था कि मैं एक एयर होस्टेस बनूं. फिर कुछ दिनों बाद मेरा सपना चेंज हुआ. मैं एक पीसीएस ऑफिसर बनना चाहती थी.
I independently didn't have any dream as such, for I was very interested in my family. My dream was to bring all my grandchildren to be educated.
जब मैं छोटी थी तो मैं पढ़ लिख के जॉब करना चाहती थी और मैंने जॉब किया है.
Like I used to want a new dress on my birthday, like a trip to Himalaya. And the book publication is another dream that stays.
सपना क्या कुछ नहीं. हम तो खोजने के लिए खोज रहे थे कि पढ़ाई करूंगी. मम्मी पढ़ने के लिए खोज रहा था, हम नहीं पढ़े बस.
So my dream till about 10th was that I want to be a teacher. That I would look at them and say, teachers are the ones who impact lives. That I have been able to help people to dream and make an effort to work towards their dream rather than say कि ये तो नहीं होगा. अरे these are just dreams. Dreams never come true.
So dream is something which has a lot of aspirational value. It is something which is not easily achievable, and whoever is able to achieve the dream, it brings immense joy to that person.
In the real sense, like the dreams we see at night, I think those are the things which you cannot. That's something in your subconscious you can't do in real life. That's huge. That's larger than life. And you want to achieve it is kind of a dream, I feel.
इंसान जो कुछ अच्छा करना चाहता है उसी का सपना देखता है. जब अच्छा करने के बारे में सपना देखता है तो उसको हासिल करने की कोशिश करता है, और जब जो है कोशिश करेगा तभी वो कामयाब होगा. तो हमेशा अच्छा सपना देखना चाहिए और उसको पूरा करने की कोशिश करनी चाहिए.
I would say dreams are two types. One is the one that you see when you sleep. Those are just, you know, your mind, the subconscious floating. But to me, dreams means some things that you visualize for yourself, you aim for, and then you do something to transform them into reality. So dreams to me are something akin to ambition or goals or a purpose.
रियलिस्टिक वर्ल्ड टू गेट एंगेज विद द एवरीडे डिफिकल्टीज एंड टास्क टू वर्क विद द problem solving of everyday difficulties and questions. Your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too, 'cause I'm gonna stand by you. I'm
my mother always taught us to be financially independent. So that is something which she was not, and so she ensured that all her children are financially independent. I think in our upbringing, gender was never emphasized upon. So during my entire life, in my career, in my professional life, I have never got any advantage being a woman, and I've never been at any kind of disadvantage either.
Right.
So the gender card has never been played in my profession.
तब मेरे time पे लड़कियों को बाहर भेजना hostel में उतना safe नहीं समझते थे parents, और अकेले दूर भेजना भी नहीं चाहते थे, साथ रख के पढ़ाना चाहते थे. जहाँ पे हम लोग रहते थे वहाँ पे इतनी अच्छी फैसिलिटी नहीं थी पढ़ने लिखने की, इसलिए बाहर नहीं जा पाए, तो कुछ ज़्यादा कुछ पढ़ भी नहीं पाए, तो सपने भी नहीं पूरे हो पाए. बहुत अर्ली एज में शादी हो गई थी, 20 ईयर्स में. उसके बाद फिर मेरे बच्चे हो गए, फिर मुझे ऐसा मौका नहीं मिला.
Although my father is from the army, so he brought us up very gender neutral kind of an environment, but yes, there were still bias in their mind as to what the boys can do and what the girls can do. So my choice of subjects, not taking medicine, because he said boys engineering, girls medicine, and I decided I want to join the army because I felt that leader in me would be most suitable for a job in the army. There again, there was a lot of resistance. My mother's concern when I was joining the army was, who's going to marry you if you're going to wear the same uniform as the men?
Yeah.
The men will look at you as one of them. You may not find a match. So what are you going to do? Just, even when I joined the army, I was the 80th woman officer. That means there were only 79 in the entire Indian army before me.
Wow.
So army didn't know. I was the first one in that city to get posted. So people would actually walk by my office and the door would, and to peep inside, कि लड़कियाँ यूनिफॉर्म में दिखती कैसी. सो देन आई वुड स्टैंड आउट एट माय डोर विद पीपल पासिंग ऑन द रोड टू से, देख लो गर्ल्स लुक लाइक दिस इन यूनिफॉर्म, एंड यस आई एम द ऑफिसर, इररिस्पेक्टिव इफ आई एम हाफ योर एज, आई एम द ऑफिसर, यू विल लिसन टू व्हाट आई हैव टू से. देन व्हेन आई सेड आई वांट टू डू माय पीएचडी एट द एज ऑफ आई थिंक 40, there again they said, with a mother of two, already well settled career, you're 40 years old, why do you need to do a PhD? So in all, whatever my life decisions have been, always I have faced a resistance basis my gender. Aur ladkiyan aise thodi karti hain, aur ladkiyan aise thodi.
As I said, you know, I don't want to be born as a man, definitely. If I could change, I don't want to change my being woman is something I enjoy, but I was born, and you can imagine, in 1975 it was a time when people, or even today it is a time when people want at least second, they want a boy, right? Parents were kind of bummed when the second child was also a daughter, and then, so when maybe for my parents the second child just passed through. So that because I was the second child and a girl, maybe some things I missed on. So
I think the difference between head of the family as a woman is different than head of the family as a male person is different, because the family's the support of the society is different for a male person and a woman person. And woman has to carry the responsibility from female and male both. And she doesn't get full support of the society by religious aspect or economic aspect. Family is not capable of giving full support to her. She has to stand herself, and she has to work hard, and she has to be strong enough to get over the situation. So nobody can help in that situation if she is not strong.
Right.
If she is weak, she fails. If she is strong, she succeeds.
She must have used her womanly charm. So we have to, I would say, work double. One, to reach their level, and two, to go ahead of them and say, you know what, I'm not only at par, I'm probably better than you.
So, सक्सेसफुल हूँ, जो करना चाहती थी वो सब किया है.
Did you manage to accomplish your dream?
Oh yes, I
think my dream has come true because whatever I experienced every day in making efforts and challenging the situations, so the result of it is my dream.
क्या आप अपने सपने को किसी भी हद तक पूरा कर पाई?
नहीं, मैं अपने सपने को नहीं पूरा कर पाई.
और
अपने तरीके से जीने
का. A lot of having a dream has to do with the belief that you deserve.